Nothing is hidden, nothing is hidden. You see it all.
You see the depths of my heart. Oh. And you love me the same.
Nothing is hidden, nothing is hidden. You see it all.
You see the depths of my heart.
Yeah.
And you love me the same.
Yeah, we lay it all before you, God. You see. You see it all, God said, you see it all, God.
You see the depths of my heart, and you love me the same.
Oh, God, oh, God, you see it, you see it all.
You see the depths of my heart, and you love me the same.
Hey, nothing is hidden, nothing is broken, you see it all.
You see the depths of my heart, and you love me the same.
Hey.
Wherever you are, that's where I'll be.
song real quick. Say my hallelujah real loud. Say my
hallelujah.
Take over if you want God to do something nice. Say my
hallelujah.
One more time. Say breakthrough in the river tonight. Actually, we're looking for miracles in the river tonight.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're here for it all, Lord. Send down your power in the river tonight. Let the flow happen in the river tonight. Release your glory in the river tonight. Because all we want is you. If I can have you, Lord. I know everything changes. If I can have you, Lord. I know everything changes. So that's why we are here. Just to meet with you. That's why we are here, Lord. Just to meet with you. That's why we are here. Lord, just to meet with you, Lord. That's why we are here, Lord. Just to meet with you. Help me. That's why we are here. Say, just to meet with you. That's why we are. That's why we are here. Just to meet with
you.
One more time, we all say, that's why we are here, Lord, just to be with you.
Just to be with you.
Oh, that's why we are here, Lord,
just to be
up a little bit of worship, a little bit of praise in this room right now. Don't let it die. Let it die. Come on, let's lift it up a little bit louder than that. Let's do one for the King of Glory. The King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Let's see how we can get it in here. Do you have more in you? Can we go up a little bit more tonight? Come on, let's go for it. Let's go.
Call your name, it's something we cannot explain. That happens when we proclaim your great name, your great name.
Let me hear you say,
we love to
call your name,
call your name.
Yes, oh
it's
God,
something
we cannot explain. That happens every time
when we proclaim.
King Jesus,
no other name,
your God,
King Jesus,
none stronger. We can call, and everything changes.
We call on your
name. Let me see your hands clap right here. Hear me now. I hear you. Come on, saying
we love to
call your name. We cannot explain.
What
my God,
when we proclaim.
All right, let's call His name tonight. Your greatness, King Jesus.
King Jesus.
Come on, say. hands like this right here. Come on.
There is power in the name of Jesus. Power in your name.
Oh God.
There is power in the name of Jesus. So much power in your name.
All right, lift it up in the room. Say,
there is power. So much power in
the name.
Come on, we call on you, oh God.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
So much power in your
name. Power in
here we go.
Name.
Things change when we come.
Things change when we call.
Stronger when I call you.
When I call you.
Come on. Say, I'm healed when
atmosphere now.
Release your praise in this atmosphere now.
Release your praise in this atmosphere now.
Release your praise in this atmosphere now.
Come on.
Release your praise in this atmosphere now.
Hey.
Release your praise in this atmosphere now.
Yeah.
Release your praise in this atmosphere now.
I hope you're ready. Release it now.
Release your praise.
I want to hear you.
Release your shout in this atmosphere now.
Release your shout in this atmosphere.
Lift it up.
Release your shout in this atmosphere.
Release it.
Release your shout in this atmosphere.
Come on, come on.
Release your dance in this atmosphere now.
Release your dance in this.
Lift it up. Take.
Come on, clap your hands in this room.
Woo.
My goodness. Lift up your hands everywhere. Come on, let's just stir up an atmosphere where the river of the Lord is. If you're looking for God to do something tonight, come on, let's call for it right now. Open up your mouths in this place. Come on, stir it up now. Stir up the river now. Stir it up, stir it up, stir it up now. Want to be in the river, Lord. Because we know that miracles are in the river, Lord. Come on, let's press our way into the river, Lord. So what I want to do for a second, I don't want us to stop until you feel that you've gotten what you need. So if you're waiting for us to do something, some type of acrobat, then you're not going to get it right now. We're going to press our way for a second, all right? Man, I want you guys to get a sound on you on a four, a one, whatever you choose. All right, we're going to press in for a second. I want you to lift up your voices. Let's call on the name of Jesus like it's the last chance that we get a chance to do it. Call him out. Come on. Let the river of God explode in this house tonight. Come on. Jesus, you deserve it. We won't stop until we have all of you. We won't stop until we have all of you, Jesus. Stir up the river. We stir up the river. Yeah, Lord. Said we call on you, Jesus. Come on. Stirring up miracles tonight. We're stirring up breakthrough tonight. Let it flow, let it flow. Let it flow, let it flow. The Almighty God. Come on, push now. Push now forward, city. Push forward. Push forward. Why did you really come tonight? If you came to meet with Jesus, this is your moment. Go now. Press now. Press your way. Mighty God, fill the atmosphere. Stir. Stir. Play in the river. Release a sound in the river. Yes, Lord. Come on, we're there, we're there. Come on, come on. This is why you really came tonight, to see Jesus move. Hallelujah. Holy Spirit, have your way. Holy Spirit, fill this place. We just want you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. There it is. There it is. This is why we gathered here tonight. Jesus, to see your face. We won't stop until we see all of you tonight. Let the signs and wonders of the Lord be present in this house. We want you, Daddy. We want you, Jesus. Press in, Forward City. Press in now. You, Jesus. Oh, God. Yeah, God. Oh, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, God. Oh, God. Yes, Lord. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Oh, God, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Fill the room up with the sound. Oh, yeah. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. As we call the name of the Lord Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, 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 oh, 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 Jesus, we will wait on you, we will wait on you, oh, we will wait on you, Jesus, yes, yep. Yes, Lord, we will wait on you, Lord. Wind of the Lord blow through this place, yeah. Wind of the Lord blow through the room, yeah. Just a touch from you, Lord. Just a touch from just need a touch from just need a touch from just need a touch from you. Just need a touch from you. A touch from you. Just need a touch from you, Jesus. Just need a touch from you. We need a touch from, really want a touch from, we really want a touch from, that's why we are here now, a touch from, we really need a touch from, feel the river flowing, I'm telling you, we just need a touch from you. Oh, we really need a touch from you. Anybody else want a touch from you? Yeah, we really want a touch from you. Fall down in this atmosphere. A touch from you. We really, really need a touch. Yeah. Yeah. Reach up towards heaven. Reach up towards heaven. Say a touch from you. Touch from you. Jesus, Jesus, we really need a touch. Yes, God. We really, really, really need a touch from you. You don't mind if he lays his hand on you tonight. Come on, say a touch from. Whoa, next level, say a touch from. Yeah. Say. Come on, tell him, say a touch from you. Yeah. Come on, reach up, say it, a touch from. That's all we really want. Come on, lay your hand on us, oh God. Let's go further. Come on. Go. Hallelujah. You have won the victory.
said you want it all for me. Death could not hold you down. We say that you are the reason. Seated up on the throne. Yeah. Oh, 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 you are. We say hallelujah,
hallelujah.
You have won, oh
you
God.
You have won the victory.
Yeah. Hallelujah,
hallelujah.
You have won it all.
You have won it all for me.
We say death could not hold you. Know that you are, oh.
You are the risen King.
Yes, God. You're seated upon the throne.
Seated in majesty.
We say you are.
You are the risen King.
Come on, death could not hold you down. You are alive. So we say, hi.
to see you find a position, a posture of just, God, I just want you. Whatever that posture looks like, if it's with your hands raised, if it's with you on your knees, let's assume a posture in this room.
one of the most anal people in the world. Everything matters to me, and I'm a stickler for excellence. But another part of me really likes when there's technical difficulties, because it's almost like a threshing floor. It's a place of separation. It shows who needs stuff and who really just wants God. But you don't care if it ain't another song sung. You don't care if all the sound went off in this whole church. You got a sound in your voice that you'll shut this place all the way down with just a flashback of the goodness of Jesus. Where are the real worshipers at? Those who are desperate. Those who are desperate. Come on, I'm talking about those who are desperate. Desperate for more of his power. Desperate for a move of God. Desperate. Tell your neighbor, we're going deeper. We're going deeper. We're going deeper. We're going deeper. I was reading in Acts chapter 12, and in verse 5, it's an interesting verse. Says, so Peter was kept in prison. This was the night before his trial. And King Herod wanted him tried and executed for pushing the agenda of Christ. How many of you know whenever you start moving the mission of God forward, there'll be a target on your back? And the Bible says that no weapon formed against you shall prosper. It doesn't promise you, Samantha, that the weapon won't form. But what it does promise you is that even after it's formed, Shayla, that weapon can't work. I don't know what's been coming against you, but I wish you would have enough faith to rise up in your spirit and recognize that even though it's formed, even though the haters hate, even though the pain might be real, it won't work. High five somebody and tell them it ain't gonna work. It ain't gonna work. It ain't gonna work. Something happened, baby. It's interesting. He's in prison. But I love what happens after the comma. It says, but the church. How many of y'all know a church is not a building? Tell your neighbor, you are the church. You are the church. You are the church. It says, but the church was earnestly praying to God for him. Now notice, he's in a situation where it looks like he's at his end, but he had people praying for him. And for those of you who don't go to Forest City and don't know, we've been meeting here 6 o'clock a.m. every morning. And God's been stirring up deep, deep wells, stirring up deep, deep water. You came in one way, but you're going to leave out a whole nother way. You don't even know what you walked into. You don't even know what you stepped into. You stepped into a place of victory. You stepped into a place of victory. You stepped into a place of restoration, of hope, of peace. Woo. Say the church was earnestly praying. Next verse. The night before Herod was to bring him to trial. Now watch this. It says Peter was sleeping between two soldiers bound with two chains. Don't believe it, just watch. A sentry stood guard at the entrance. He's bound and asleep. Now watch what happens. So suddenly an angel of the Lord appeared and a light shone in a cell. He struck Peter on the side and woke him up. Quick, get up, he said, and chains fell off Peter's wrist. I'm going to skip ahead. Verse 10 says, they passed the first and second guards. They came to the iron gate leading to the city. It opened wide for them, happens. They're in the room. They're at Forest City on a Wednesday night. The Bible says while they're praying, the miracle was on the way. Now I need you to check this out. The Bible says while the miracle's walking up the street, the gates open by themselves. I came to tell you prophetically that whatever been blocking what you've been waiting on has to move out of the way. Do me a favor, slap your neighbor and tell him it's on the way, it's on the way, it's on the way. Now what got me happy was that they were praying and the miracle was knocking at the door. And it happened so suddenly, say suddenly. It happened so suddenly that they didn't even believe that it was real. What if I told you what God's about to do? It's going to happen so rapidly, so crazy, you ain't even going to believe it. Eyes have not seen it. Ears have not heard. Tell your neighbor it's going to happen suddenly. Suddenly, suddenly. While you're praising, it's knocking. While you're worshiping, it's knocking. While you're praying. Whatever you've been waiting on is waiting on you. The second person. Before I even go to the second person, can I just have 42 seconds? That's all I'm asking for. I ain't going to be greedy. I know you got work tomorrow. But if you'll give your boy 42 seconds to praise God for my suddenly blessing. in South Carolina. You gotta dance just a little bit. That's the first person.
Hey!
That's the first person. The person waiting on a miracle. Waiting on a miracle that's waiting on you. We're gonna praise him. I ain't gonna stop you, bruh. One made it to the egg. You're yourself up comparing yourself to Beyonce. Man of God, never again look yourself in the mirror and compare yourself to Kevin Durant and LeBron James. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I, no. Be satisfied with who God created you to be. You were fearfully and wonderfully made in the image of your daddy. He said, I knew you, I sanctified you. And then he said, I ordained you. That word ordained literally means to give a task or assignment. That's why it doesn't matter what you try to do. It doesn't matter what relationship you try to get in. It doesn't matter what bedroom you end up in. It doesn't matter what bottle you empty. It doesn't matter what pills you take. It don't matter how far you run. God keeps tugging you because your name is not your name. Your name is your assignment. He said, I knew you, I chose you, and I sent you to the earth with a task. You're on a mission whether you like it or not. And God says, I can't bring a word back void. You are a thought that turned into a word that God spoke into this earth. You were sitting here to perform a mission. And God said, tonight is time for you to wake up and get up. Lift your hands in God's presence. It's your night for activation. It's time to wake up and get up. Wake up and get up. Get up out of depression. Get up out of that low self-esteem. Get up out of those identity issues. Get up out of your excuses. Get up out of your past. Your past has haunted you long enough. Get up out of your mistakes. Get up out of them habits. Get up out of that mindset. God says, wake up and get up, because the world is waiting on the real you to walk forward. We've entertained this fake you long enough. We've entertained this Instagram you long enough. The world is waiting for the real you to arrive and to take your place. How many of y'all going to say, tonight is my night? We're going to worship a little bit more, and then we're going to impart. We're going to lay hands on as many people we can touch. And tonight is going to be a night, the Lord says, tonight is going to be a night of activation. You know, worship is not a song. The first time worship is mentioned is in Genesis chapter 22, when Abraham said, me and my son are going up to worship. We'll be back. He didn't have a guitar. He didn't have a microphone. He didn't have any music. All he had was a sacrifice. The only requirement for worship is a sacrifice. Tonight, you came to the flow. You came to a worship encounter, not to just laugh and have a good time and, oh, I got to see da-da-da-da-da. No. You came to give God a sacrifice. And the sacrifice you're going to give God tonight, you're going to lay on the altar your excuses. Come on. You're going to lay on the altar everything that you've been given as an excuse to delay and procrastinate on your assignment and what God is calling you to do. Tonight is the night. Tell somebody, tonight is the night. Y'all ready to worship? Y'all ready to sacrifice? Come on, lift your hands. Let's go deeper. 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 Let's go deeper.
Yes. Yes. Father, you can have our yes. We say yes. 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 Father, you can have our yes. We say yes. Yes.
sacrifice of worship today.
Thing say yes, yes.
If you're never going back again, tell him
we say yes.
Worthy of it all.
Oh,
you are the only one.
You're the only one that's worthy.
Oh,
you're the only one, oh God.
Oh.
Invert that, said, you're the only one that's worthy. Oh. You're the only one that's worthy. You're the only one that's worthy.
Oh.
Voices, go now, go now, hold the music, go now, go, lift it up in this room,
Jesus. We want you, Lord. This is the flow. Jump into the river now. Let your sound be heard. Yes, Lord. Yes, God. Oh, God. Yes, Jesus.
God, I'll say yes, Lord, yes, to your will and to your way. I'll say yes, Lord, yes, I will trust you and obey. When your spirit speaks to me, with my whole heart I'll agree, and my answer will be yes, Lord.
Oh,
yeah. One time, say it. I'll say yes,
Lord, yes,
to your I'll say yes, Lord,
yes, I will trust you and obey.
When your spirit speaks to me,
with my whole heart I'll love me, and my answer will be.
just something about that name. So we say, Master, Savior, Jesus. It's like the fragrance after the rain.
Let's call his name. Say,
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Let all heaven and earth proclaim that kings and kingdoms, hey, they shall all